Hi, musical theater. Today's day two of Dance Day. We're going to learn a whole new section and continue our dance with Dance Like Your Daddy. I hope you enjoy it. Remember, stay active, have fun, and don't forget to post that Flipgrid because I'd love to see how you're doing. Musical theater. So this is section two, and it starts when Megan Trainor sings Dance Like Your Daddy. We're going to start with the first set of eight counts, and we're going to do kangaroo, 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 kangaroo. Then you're going to go into wobbly knee, wobbly knee, wobbly knee, wobbly knee. Then when she says dance like your mama, you're going to groove into place because moms have a lot of rhythm. Seven, eight, and then from there, you're going to do a chicken dance because sometimes dads dance like chickens, right? Chicken, 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 chicken. Make sure you get those wings. Once you get there for the last line, you're just gonna groove into a circle. If nobody's watching, groove, groove all the way around. You can kinda pause at the back, and once you're here, look, turn, and we begin, start the part of three.